So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let's cook!
First ingredient. 1 tablespoon cooking oil. 1/4 teaspoon salt. 10 gram of starch. 1 egg. 100 grams of flour. 300 milliliter water. The second ingredient. Wheat flour water. Mayonnaise. Sausage. Egg. The last ingredient. Breadcrumbs. Egg. And now let's make a sour mayonnaise. Add flour, starch, and salt. Add cooking oil. Egg. Water little by little. Shake. And then strain out. After that, prepare the Teflon that has been heated. Pour the batter into Teflon. Once cooked, put it on a plate. After that, add sausage, egg, mayonnaise, water. Ta-da! Put into the egg. After
that give it comes.
Prepare a pan that has been heated. Put it in the pan and fry it on low heat. Fry until golden brown. After golden brown, remove and drain. So mayonnaise, it's finished.
Thanks for watching, guys.